his own kids. He's not going to kill their mum. You know, he's just angry. He'll have an argument, then he'll go.
Well, let's have a look what you guys at home think is his motive.
Me and Steve are this close to being over forever. And he's not even trying to fix it because he's too worried about you taking his kids away.
Dean cheats on you and yet somehow it's my fault you're breaking up.
We were happy before you took Leah and Lucas away from him.
Was that when you were homeless? You're kidding yourself, Harry. Your relationship was broken long before
That is not true. Yes, me and Steve had our problems, but we fixed them together. You are why we are broken. You and Ryan.